Alinity Divine is currently being investigated for animal cruelty. She is basically your typical gamer girl from Twitch, but with a really dark twist. So, apparently, right now she's facing issues of PETA, her supporters, and the entire public over what she's done lately. What stuck out to everyone, and what I believe started this whole fiasco, was when people started to discover how she threw her cat over her shoulder just casually during a live stream. She didn't even think twice about it or even really acknowledge that she did it. She just chucked her cat behind her, and all because, you know, her cat Milo got in the way while she's playing Apex Legends. I understand that cats have the riding reflex capable to land on their feet, but just because cats have the flexible backbone and no functional collarbone to do so does not make it okay to throw your cat across a room like a football. Even with cats having the riding reflex, it doesn't mean that every single time that they're falling, they're gonna land on their feet. Most of the time, yeah, because of that reflex, but it doesn't mean every single time, so that means that they can still break their bones, they can get severely injured, or even worse, death. It's like when this girl threw her cat, she had no idea where a cat was gonna land. It could have hit the wall, it could have hit something really sharp. I mean, who knows? And then she was just tossing it around like she didn't care. I hate when people abuse their animals. It's disgusting, it's sick, and only a monster would be capable to do so. It's like I'm always on the go, I'm working, or I'm super busy, and I'm always doing new things, so I don't have the time right now to be taking care of a dog or a cat or anything like that, unfortunately, so I have two little betta fish I take care of. But let's say I did have, you know, an animal like that, obviously, I would never do anything like that. Who does that? You really have to be in the wrong mindset and be, you know, out there completely. This girl is abusive. It's like just a week ago, I was talking about the ice cream people that are licking ice cream in stores for attention and like recording that and then doing horrible stuff to soda and tea. Now you're seeing a girl throwing her cat across the room on Twitch while playing video games to get more attention. Apparently, that's what people do. They just do awful illegal things that they know they're gonna get in trouble with. In her hometown right now, there is an investigation for animal cruelty. I don't know if she's been arrested right now, but you know, they're definitely looking into things. If she manages to not get in trouble, then we really, really do live in a clown world, and it's not even a joke anymore. And then that is really scary. So hopefully that is not the case and that, you know, she'll face charges for that. For just throwing the cat, that's one thing. Now, the second thing is how she gave her cat vodka. Now, how she does this is, well, live on Twitch, apparently she gets vodka. She puts it in her mouth, and then from her mouth, she, like, gets it in her cat's mouth, basically like spinning it into her cat's mouth. It's so weird and so gross anyways, but then she does that and like, okay, alcohol is poisonous to animals. You can't just give a dog or a cat alcohol. She even admits on the live stream that alcohol is poisonous to the cat and that you shouldn't be giving it to cats. And it's like, yeah, duh. But yeah, just her admitting that it's poisonous to a cat, that means that what she did is wrong, that she knows what she did is wrong, and yeah, she admits that to the camera live. Abusing your cat for content is not marketing, it's not authentically building your audience. What you're doing is you're trying to get attention in a really bad way, and it's completely immoral. You should have your animals taken away, in my opinion. Why should you be allowed to own pets if you're gonna end up hurting them? It shouldn't be allowed, hands down. And apparently, Twitch is still gonna keep Alinity on their platform, but they ban conservatives left and right. If you say the wrong thing on their platform, they'll make this hate speech policy up that they use and weaponize against the words that you say when they don't agree with you, especially politically. It's like any far-left woman that plays into big tech's crazy ideology gets rewarded for horrendous behavior. Look at how the so-called squad behaves and how the mainstream media is always giving them all the attention, but how they behave, how they act, you know, they're very immature, but at the same time too, they have to mock our whole entire country. Like, it's such a joke that they could even go up there and say half of the things that they're saying. This is propaganda at its finest. I mean, just look at all the misleading nature and fake news and just the way that they favor the far left. And who do I mean by they? The mainstream media, the majority of them. I wouldn't really say like Fox News or anything like that, but pretty much everything else, they're really starting to favor the far left, and not literally everyone, but you know what I mean. Going back to the story though, I wish I could be done talking about this girl, but literally she did something else. I mean, I don't know every single thing, but something that was on one of her live streams is that she had a huge, gigantic sticker. I mean, it's not that big, but I would say it's about like this big, right? And she had her cat near her, and I think this is Milo, or it could be another cat, but the cat before was Milo, right? So she puts the sticker on the cat's face, literally touching its eyes and its mouth. I mean, you could stop its breathing for a little bit by doing that. I don't think the cat likes it, and it's not even funny to do that. Also, another time while live streaming, this girl literally kicked her dog for smelling the cat, and that's what dogs do. They smell everything, literally everything. Like, when you go on a walk with a dog, they're constantly smelling everything that they walk by, so this girl has big issues. It's like she thinks it's some type of joke or something by getting away with posting illegal content. And with Twitch, I can't believe that she's still on the platform. I mean, this is ridiculous. I don't know, maybe she's making a lot of money for them apparently, and that they don't want to get rid of her. That's just my assumption. I don't know entirely. I mean, that's just my opinion, but I think at this point, when all the PR drama is happening, number one, and then that being totally illegal, especially towards animals, anything towards like animals and children too, that should definitely be number one, and you should want to take care of that. So the third thing too is that like Alinity, she could have affected other people to want to do kind of the same thing. And who knows if other people have done the same thing just by watching that. Maybe they think it's funny now everybody's throwing their cats behind their head. On that note, I'm gonna head out, but I'm gonna have another video coming very shortly. There's a lot of videos on my channel if you want to go check them out. And if you want to support this channel, then you could go down below to my PayPal or my Subscribestar, and I'll check you next time.